call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. They're a joke. My life is a joke.
Smells like up dog in here. Nothing. What's up with you?
What computer sings the best? Adele.
Welcome back to the BDU. It's me, Malcolm.
It's Penta over here.
And we're gonna get these things started. Let's get the party started.
This week is Assistant Principal Week and Library Week.
Take a moment to say thanks to those people.
Did you know that it is Library Week? Turn up!
Dude, chill for real. Finesse for real. Text for real. Let's be real. Stunt for real. I'm for real. Chill for real. Chill, chill. Chill for real. Chill, chill. Chill for real. Chill, chill. Let's be real. Chill. What you do?
Hey, these glasses are pretty cool. You know what else is cool? Assistant principals. It's Assistant Principal Week. Go say hi to them. They're pretty cool. Like these glasses.
Yearbooks are on sale in the main cafeteria during all lunches this week.
Here are some things that have been going on around campus.
And some things that are coming up.
We're doing a learning service project with the help of Ms. Hoff's class to make Easter baskets for the children at my sister's house, a shelter for battered women. And we're making Easter baskets for them so they can enjoy Easter and have candy.
Hey man, didn't know you were here.
Yeah man, I'm just out here trying to practice some disc golf for that E3 event, you know? Trying to practice some skills for the ladies.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for that event. I heard there's gonna be a dunk tank too.
Yeah, but disc golf's gonna be the highlight.
Yeah, whatever man, I'll see you there.
Disc golf is gonna be the highlight.
Disc golf is gonna be the highlight.
Disc golf is gonna be the highlight.
Okay, so we just finished our third and final year at the HOSA competition.
We competed in health education.
All teams from our school placed top 10, so it was great.
Hi, I'm Braylon Parkman, and I'm in the band here at Mooresville High School. So recently we went to MPA, which is Music Performance Adjudication. So we went and we performed for some judges, and they gave us a rating. And all three bands at the high school made a superior rating, which is the highest one you can get. And we did really well, and we're really proud of ourselves.
My name's Samantha West, and April is Autism Awareness Month, and I work in the Learning Lab with the students, and we get to help them with their schoolwork. We do math and we do reading assignments and stuff like that.
Hi, I'm Ms. Brawley and I'm one of the school library media coordinators. Just wanted to invite you all to an author visit that we're having tomorrow in the Media Center. Tom Gill, who's the author of The Bridge, will be coming to Mooresville High School, and he's going to be doing some book signings as well as introducing the sequel to this book, which is called Return to Emerald Isle. All students and staff are welcome. So if you're interested in possibly attending, he's going to be speaking during all four blocks, and he will also be signing books at that point in time. If you're not able to come during the school day, Mr. Gill is also going to be at the Mooresville Public Library from 5 to 7 p.m. speaking about his book as well as signing copies there. Hope to see you then. Thanks.
There will be a mandatory meeting for all of Mr. Bridges Skills USA drafting area members on Tuesday, April 25th, right after school in room 214 Magnolia.
Failure to attend this meeting will result in not being permitted to go to state competition.
There will also be a mandatory meeting for all of Mrs. Nuss Skills USA film and TV area members on Tuesday, April 25th in Mrs. Nuss's room at Woods to pack up computers and equipment for competition.
If you miss the meeting, you will not have the equipment you need to compete.
Hey, welcome back. I'm Mr. Moore, the automotive program. We're checking Freon today. Now, your car in the springtime is getting hot, so you're going to start using air conditioning out there. And right now, the air conditioning is going to feel great, cold, ice cold. Now, when summer gets here in June, July, and August, it's going to feel not as cold because the humidity and the temperature all plays a part in your air conditioning, but there's nothing wrong with your air conditioning. Now, it's very important to make sure you have a professional do this. Don't buy the DIY kits at Walmart because they don't have the gauges that you need.
Hi, I'm Hannah Wilson. I'm here with the weekly health tip. I'm going to teach you how to cough properly. You want to make sure that you cough in your elbow and not your hands to prevent germs. And after you cough, always wash your hands.
Hey, Maddie, what are you doing there?
I'm writing my research paper.
So what search engine are you using?
I'm using Google.
Google? You should use this website instead.
Wow, this is so much better than Google.
And it's school appropriate too.
Wow.
How often should you check your credit score?
Never.
Often?
Every day.
You should check your credit score annually so as to make sure that you don't have 700 credit cards that you have never heard of. You should vary the type of credit that you have. You should make all your credit card payments on time and in full so the credit card companies don't make any money. And as we all know, making money is the root of all evil.
Welcome back to BDU Sports. The rain canceled many of the Blue Devil games last week, but we still have some sports for you. Here's more from the girls' soccer team.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family.
As if I play piano in the dark, found a way to channel my anger, not to involve. The world's a stage and everybody got to play their part. Guard with the signal clear as day. Put my Glock
away. I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war. Okay.
Put my Glock away. I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war. Okay.
Put my Glock away. I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war. Okay.
Here are some highlights from a recent tennis match.
Mama, I knew I was about it. Way before venue was crowded. Way before Kevin pulled up with that reverend. I told him the level, go on the feelings, don't on the face. Trust me, I feel like the man. Trust me, I feel like the WAP. Rock, you can depend on the stock. Watch, I got 10 in the pot. Drop, all of my limits could die. All of y'all, all of my limits could die. Look at you timid as and you holding me up and I'm trying to be Nicki Minaj. Rich is a bitch in the drop.
Thursday we host Alexander Central in softball, soccer, and baseball. MHS students will be free to all of the games on that day. Come out to support your friends and teams. Thanks for watching. See you next month.
My name is Nick Allen, and I'm a part of the Mooresville High School staff basketball team, and we're taking on a group from Mooresville Middle and MIS on Wednesday night. That's the 12th of April. We're playing at MIS at 7 o'clock, so we'd love for students, come on out and support us. It's your teachers getting out there, pretending like we're still really young and athletic. Going to have a good time out there, and hopefully bring home a win for MHS. So come on out and see us play.
Thank you all for watching, and I hope you all have a great spring break.
And we'll see you in May.